Good evening. This year's Grand National was far more than just the 141st renewal of the greatest steeplechase in the world. It was the year in which everyone, both public and professionals alike, were asked, is the Grand National really worth keeping alive? Well, certainly today's race had all the ingredients of high drama. Spartan Missile, last ridden here at Aintree by the late John Thorne, now making an emotional return in the colours of his widow Wendy. Gritar, a chance ride for the unfashionable Paul Barton at the 11th hour. And King Spruce, ridden by the American Joy Carrier, representing the best chance yet of a woman rider actually winning the race. And Corbière, giving Jenny Pittman an equally good chance of becoming the first woman to train the winner. Our commentator is Peter O'Sullivan.
And the crowd's looking across now towards the start, waiting for them to be called in. And a line being formed now. This is Petey Sandy, the Hope of Scotland. Right on the inside, Corbière with Keen Gaddy and the Vintner. And the starter mounts is Rostrum. And they're under orders. And will shortly be running in the 1983 Grand National. Formed a very fair line, and they're away. They're away to a roar from the crowd and running down towards the Melling Road. Delmos and Corbière are the first two to make it from the Vintner with Carraboy on the outside. Very close up behind him is Gritar. Towards the far side is King Spruce also, but it's Delmos and Bill Smith from Corbière. Then Carraboy and then King Spruce, and Gritar just in behind him with the Vintner close also. Duncraigan not far behind him, but Delmos making it as they come to the first, and we join John Hanmer.
And Delmos will be the leader at the first of the 30 fences. Jumps it safely. Carraboy over second, the Vintner over third. Corbière is over all right. Tower Moss has fallen. Midday Gun has fallen. And Midday Welcome a faller. Geraldine Reese, all three jockeys are up. Ditch, it's Delmos in the lead from Corbière. Then King Spruce right up with the leader. So is Williamson, so is Carraboy. And a faller towards the outside is That's It. That's It, I think, the only faller as they go to the fourth. And Delmos from Corbière, Williamson, Royal Mail, King Spruce, and over to Julian Wilson.
Delmos, Corbière right on the stand side, Williamson's there in the centre, towards the far side is Colonel Christie, right on the outside is Royal Mail, just behind him is John Joe Neal on Beacon Time as they jump the fifth. Delmos over it there from Williamson, Corbière, Carraboy towards the inside, towards the outside is Colonel Christie with Royal Mail and Beacon Time, and Joy Carrier right there on King Spruce as they come down to Beecher's Brook. And it's Bill Smith blazing a trail on this side on Delmos with Royal Mail on the outside. Delmos over. And Williamson is down at Beecher's. And Joy Carrier has King Spruce is down. Royal Mail is down. So Joy Carrier is out of the National as they stream towards the next. It was Keen Gaddy who jumped in front from Delmos and Corbière. Colonel Christie towards the outside. Then comes Gritar, then Carraboy and Beacon Time and Williamson and Grease Paint. A brilliant recovery by Williamson's rider at the canal turn. 3-1 was a faller at Beecher's as well. And at the canal turn, it's Delmos who's back in the lead from Corbière and Carraboy. And the outside of that is Gritar.
Third place towards the outside is Colonel Christie, then Beacon Time and Gritar, then Carraboy and Grease Paint. As they go to the next, it's Delmos from Corbière, Colonel Christie, Beacon Time, Gritar, then towards the outside, Hello Dandy, then Carraboy, Grease Paint, then Fortinus Express.
Coming down towards the one before the chair now, the fence that will be the last on the next circuit, and still Delmos and Bill Smith from Corbière, the ladies' master, pilot officer. Just in behind them come your man, and then Gritar. Behind Gritar is Beacon Time, and then on the inside and going well is Oliver Sherwood on Venture de Cognac. Just in behind them going well is Carraboy, and then comes That's It, and they're coming towards the chair now. And over that one, it was still Delmos Delmas in the lead and a fall of their pilot officer. Williamson has gone too at the chair, and it's Delmas leading Corbière now as they come to the water. Hello Dandy is in third on the near side. Colonel Christie's next. Then comes Frank Gilman's Grittar, then Grease Paint, then Fortinas Express, then comes Beacon Time. Behind Beacon Time is Venture de Cognac, then Your Man. Then comes Artistic Prince. Behind Artistic Prince is Political Pop. Behind him comes John Williams on Never Tamper. Just behind Never Tamper now is Bona Moment making ground. Spartan Missile is next. Then Petey Sandy on the outside with Hot Tomato also in pursuit, and Caro Boy. And as they run down to the next fence, it's still Delmas from Corbière. Grittar is improving. Colonel Christie is still there. And on the outside, Hello Dandy with Grease Paint, and over to John Hanmer.
And at the 17th, Delmas landed in front of Hello Dandy towards the outside. Corbière, the Ladies' Masters, almost come to a complete standstill. And another faller there was Menford as we join Julian Wilson as Bona Moment refuses.
And Beacon Time is also a faller as they come to the one before Beaches with Hello Dandy on the outside. Corbière on the stand side. Grittar made a mistake there but got away with it. In third place is Colonel Christie. Grittar's in fourth. 14 is expressed towards the outside. Grease Paint going terrifically well as they come down to Beaches for the second time. And it's Hello Dandy who's in front from Colonel Christie and Corbière right on the inside. And they jump Beaches. Hello Dandy, Corbière, Colonel Christie. Grease Paint a slight mistake. Grittar's over in fifth place. Behind those is Fortinas Express and Delmas, who's tired. Your Man, then Venture de Cognac, and Spartan Missiles unseated his rider at Beaches. As over the 23rd, it's Corbière who now leads. Corbière from Hello Dandy, Colonel Christie. Grease Paint's in fourth, Grittar's fifth. Then a gap back to Your Man. Behind those is Political Pop and Venture de Cognac and Delmas, Fortinas Express. And then making ground is Petey Sandy as they jump the canal turn. Corbière over from Grease Paint and Hello Dandy. In fourth place is Colonel Christie, then Grittar, then Your Man, then Political Pop as they come to Valentine's Grove. Corbière, Hello Dandy, Grease Paint, Grittar, Colonel Christie, Your Man. Tacroy's pulled up at the back. Political Pop's behind that, and then Venture de Cognac and Delmas and Petey Sandy as we rejoin John Hanmer.
And they've got five to jump, and it's Corbière and Hello Dandy from Grease Paint and Grittar, then Your Man. Then comes Colonel Christie, Political Pop, Venture de Cognac, then Delmas and Petey Sandy. And they've come into the last ditch now, four from home, and it's Hello Dandy in the lead from Corbière. Then in third place is Grease Paint. Fortinas Express has pulled up. Grittar's improving to dispute third place with Your Man, and Grease Paint a gap after that to Colonel Christie. This is the third from home. Hello Dandy and Corbière from Your Man. Then in fourth place, Grease Paint. Five is Grittar. Then Colonel Christie and Political Pop and Venture de Cognac and Petey Sandy and Delmas. And going across the milling road with two to jump, it's Corbière, Hello Dandy, then Grease Paint, Your Man, and Grittar, and Political Pop, and Never Tamper's refused, and over to Peter O'Sullivan.
Yes, it's Corbière on the inside of Hello Dandy, then comes Grease Paint, very close with him, and Your Man also very close. Then in fifth place is Grittar, and under pressure, Grittar. Behind him comes Political Pop, and then Colonel Christie, and then Petey Sandy, and Venture de Cognac, as they race towards the second last in the 1983 National, and it's Corbière, trained by Jenny Pittman, in the lead from Your Man, Hello Dandy, and Grease Paint. Corbière coming to the second last fence with his white face showing in the lead. Corbière lands in the lead. Your Man lands second. Third is Grease Paint. Four, Hello Dandy. And five is Grittar. Six, Political Pop. Seven, Colonel Christie. And eight, Petey Sandy coming to the final fence now. Corbière in the lead from Grease Paint, Your Man, and Hello Dandy. Corbière by three lengths from Grease Paint. Then comes Your Man. Then Hello Dandy. They're racing towards the elbow in the National. And it's Corbière written by 23-year-old Ben DeHaan, who's clear at the moment of Grease Paint in second. Your Man third, fourth is Hello Dandy, and it's Corbière with a furlong to run in the National, being pressed by Grease Paint. Corbière from Grease Paint. Grease Paint putting in a tremendous run for Ireland, written by Mr. Colin Magna. It's Grease Paint on the near side, beginning to get up as they race towards the line. It's Corbière from Grease Paint, and Corbière's won it. Corbière's the winner from Grease Paint, and a great salute from Ben DeHaan. Third was Your Man, and four was Hello Dandy. Five was Grittar. Running on strongly is Political Pop, but just beaten for sixth place by Petey Sandy, who's sixth. Seventh, Political Pop. Eighth is Venture de Cognac. Ninth is Colonel Christie. Tenth is the long-time leader, Delmas. And those look like the only 10 to finish.